Hey Hawks, it's Kylie.
And it's Liam.
And here are your daily announcements.
Anyone interested in joining the HVA improv team should meet today, August 26th, in the auditorium after school for an informational meeting with Mr. Size. The meeting should last about 15 minutes. For more information, or if you cannot make the meeting, email Mr. Size at john.sides@knoxschools.org.
Do you aspire for a career in science? Do you love biology, physics, and chemistry, or are amazing at math? Then Science Bowl is the club for you. If you're interested in being part of a Jeopardy-like competition for STEM or health science, please contact Ms. Carrie Kissinger via email or in room D116. We plan to meet weekly on Mondays in the biology lab starting August 29th after school from 3:45 to 4:30.
HVA Aquatics will have the parent info meeting Tuesday, August 30th at 6:30 p.m. in the library. Students and parents are both welcome. If you are thinking about joining the swim team, feel free to come by where you will find out about the new swim coach, the practices, and the costs.
There's an important senior meeting for class of 2023 students and parents Thursday, September 8th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Seniors and parents will want to attend this meeting to get important information about Tennessee Promise, the college application process, ACT, FAFSA, SCORE, and more.
The TSA interest meeting is postponed until next week. The meeting will now be on Tuesday, August 30th.
The Asian Student Association is a club dedicated to the intersectionality of our student body and bringing about true change in the school. The ASA's first meeting will be on August 30th in the library during study hall. All are encouraged to attend. The Latino Student Alliance will be having its first meeting of the school year on August 26th during study hall in the auditorium. And that's all for today, Hawks. You know what to do?
Keep it fly.